Duchess of Cambridge's mother, Carole Middleton, has asked Good Housekeeping magazine not to promote a cover interview she did, as she didn't want to further distress the royal family while Queen Elizabeth's husband, Prince Philip, remains in hospital. Carole stars on the cover of Good Housekeeping's April edition. The magazine runs an exclusive interview with a businesswoman, which focuses on her company, party pieces, and her family life. But due to Prince Philip's ill health, she asked the magazine's publishers not to promote the feature. Carole was interviewed for the piece in January, but has refused extra promotion, even if it cost her thousands in lost marketing. Last night, a source told The Sun, Carole is incredibly proud of her company and all the hard work that goes into it. But whilst backing the business, she didn't want to turn any news into a media circus because she is so respectful and sensitive to Catherine and the royal family. She always gets William's go-ahead before an interview like this, and he is incredibly supportive. The source continued, she decided she didn't want to do any PR for the interview, even if it cost her thousands in potential lost marketing. Carole shows off her slim figure in the cover photo for the magazine, as she wears a 70s-inspired floral print dress from Wisey, London. The interview details her passion for business as the founder of Party Pieces. Carole launched the company in 1987, and it has since developed into a successful party supplies business. The 99-year-old Duke of Edinburgh was first admitted to King Edward VII Hospital on February the 16th. On Monday, Philip was moved to St Bartholomew's Hospital, where doctors will continue to treat him for an infection, as well as undertake testing and observation for a pre-existing heart condition. Buckingham Palace has just issued an update on the Duke's health and said the royal has had a successful procedure for a pre-existing heart condition. They said in a statement on Thursday morning, the Duke of Edinburgh yesterday underwent a successful procedure for a pre-existing heart condition at St Bartholomew's Hospital. His Royal Highness will remain in hospital for treatment, rest and recuperation for a number of days.